We went to the dollar store.
Yay.
Today I'm here with Amanda and Laura, and we are going to be testing dollar store makeup.
I'm so going to give it to you.
So let's get into this. Are you going to try anything on?
I don't know.
Okay. Depends.
Oh, good. I'll go get your makeup bag and we can compare stuff.
Oh yeah, we're going to go compare stuff. So.
What are you doing? Oh, good job.
I tried to
say. I didn't really know what to get.
This is the dollar store one. Foundation, and then this is yours.
Oh my gosh.
Well, it's like one of those squirt things where you squirt.
It looks a lot lighter than my skin tone right now. So I'm obsessed with these colors. It's white, gray, and black. I'm obsessed with all three of those. So this was like, I saw this and I'm like, I need this.
Which one's which?
I got an Itsy Bitsy brush.
I just did both of mine with the dollar store.
Which one's which?
Mine.
That one's a lot shinier on your side.
Mine?
Sort of a glare.
I got an itsy bitsy fresh. I got an itsy bitsy fresh.
I got an itsy bitsy.
Not gonna ruin my eyes anymore. So we're just gonna test out these brushes and how they swatch. So this one's the dollar store. This one is Target. Maybe. Swatch it.
I don't know what that means.
Put it on your arm.
Put it on your arm. Like. I can't wait till Laura's video though.
Because it's just like candy stuff, candy, it's candy, and maybe some other stuff.
No, the other stuff's for your video.
This looks so cheap on the inside.
The packaging was cool, but then never mind.
It looks so cheap. This one smells weird.
Is this the dollar store one?
Yeah.
Yeah, it does smell weird.
Smell it.
That's, that's odd. That's good. Or just specifically that reason.
Okay, we're gonna get the lipstick to do. So this is the dollar store lipstick here.
Oh, that actually looks kind of cool.
Yeah, it's Wet n Wild, which isn't like too bad. Because I have a lot of Wet n Wild stuff. The dollar stuff. It ended up being horrible.
This is a lipstick.
There's the helper.
Well, some of it ended up being horrible.
Yeah.
I still like this eyeshadow though.
Candid picture.
Bye.
Bye. I should probably make an outro, but I'm just lazy, so.